Hello and welcome to a small video produced by the Department of Physical Education, Banipur Mahila Mahavidyalaya, to celebrate National Sports Day. National Sports Day is celebrated all over the world in different dates. The National Sports Day in India is celebrated on 29th August on the birth anniversary of hockey player Major Dhyan Chand. This day marks the birthday of Major Dhyan Chand Singh, the hockey player who won gold medals in Olympics for India in the years 1928, 1932 and 1936. He scored 570 goals in his career from 1926 to 1949. Sports and games is very important nowadays as we all are suffering from a very bad time due to COVID-19. So let us enjoy the small video. Thank you very much.
The National Sports Day is a tribute to Major Dhyan Chand Singh, who was a legendary hockey player of India. The hockey wizard Dhyan Chand was born on 29th of August 1905 in Allahabad. He got 3 Olympic gold medals in the year of 1928, 1932 and 1936 in the field of hockey.
Dhyan Chand was considered as the finest player of hockey in his time. He dominated the game over a decade, scoring more than 400 goals and setting numerous records in the process.
Such an outstanding player he was, that if the ball stuck in his hockey stick, it used to remove only after scoring a goal. For this reason, official once broke his stick during a match just to check whether his stick has any magnet or something else inside.
Government of India decided to honor this legendary sports person by celebrating his birthday as National Sports Day since 2012. On this occasion of National Sports Day, the President of India gives away the national awards to the respective winners in different sports fields. Along with the highest sports award, Khel Ratna Award, Arjuna Award, Dronacharya Award and Dhyan Chand Award are also given on this day.
As a tribute to Major Dhyan Chand, the National Stadium of Delhi was renamed by Major Dhyan Chand Stadium. National Sports Day is celebrated every year on this day to spread awareness about importance of sports and games in our life, and also to salute the sports spirit of India, which holds our tricolor flag always high. During this pandemic period, we badly felt the importance of participation in games and sports. Now we can play table tennis, carom, chess, etc. indoor games and practice aerobics, zumba, yoga, etc. to keep ourselves physically fit and mentally relaxed.
Music.